Welcome back, friends. This is Savage Sasquatch, and we are playing Horizon Zero Dawn. As promised since the last episode, I have farmed up some more health. I've also put the forest on brink of extinction for just about everything. So, we didn't get all the things that we wanted, but we can upgrade carrying capacities for potions. So we're going to do that now. For modification, so we can hold more of these. And I think that might be it. Yeah, that's it for now, which is fine. Alright, we're also going to... We're going to take a look at our weapons here. Oh, I'm trying to remember, how do we modify our weapons? It's been a little bit. We're also going to go to our skills. We're going to upgrade... Our next upgrade here is going to be heavy lifter. I'm not particularly like huge on this talent myself, but the fact that it opens up us being able to notch additional arrows in our bow, or as well as increasing maximum duration of concentration and fast reloading during it, those are going to be some of the next talents that we go after. So anyway, we're going to. Let's see here. You know what? Let's open up our treasure boxes. Our resources are full. This is not good. Alright, so... We are going to... Seeing as how that's the case, we might have to go back and sell, unfortunately. We're going to modify weapons. Okay, Karja Hunter Bow. Currently we have 25% damage and 16% fire. We're going to replace the 16% fire with 37% damage and 6% handling. Because that's good. And... Let's see... The Tripcaster, actually. Right now we've just got two 6% shocks on there. This one is shock and corruption. This one is damage. We're going to put damage on one. And we're going to at least get shock and corruption on the other. Alright, our heavy bow has nothing on there. We're going to give it the... This purple, handling plus damage. We want that thing to be a beast. And let's see, shock damage, freeze, freeze and tear. If we're going for shock, that's 26% shock. So let's at least put that on there. So we've got some pretty good mods on there now. Modifying our outfit. Okay, we can do shock resist range attacks. Wow, that's a lot. It's just for a common. Honestly, I like this. This gives a little bit of everything. So... On that note, as I mentioned, we're going to go ahead and we need to mark where we are on the map here. Okay, actually, that campfire is going to be even better. But until then... We're going to go to the... Mother's Crown. There it is. No! Don't take me back to where I am. Fast travel! Because, yeah, we have all these little caches that we've got in these little treasure chests that we're carrying around, and they are completely full. That we can't even empty them out because we have so many resources in our backpack, so we need to take a look and see what we can... Like, if we're carrying around, like, three stacks of something, we need to get rid of that. You know, like, we need our medicine, we need enough, we need a stack of sticks. But other than that, I think a lot of what I've been picking up probably can be sold off.
These are thick. Hard to line up a shot.
All right. Here, vendor. Oh, I see. Right here. This dude.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy.
I'm looking to sell, so I get your shards, actually. How's that sound, buddy? Alright, let's sell resources first. Alright. So we're gonna continue through this. Okay, so here's a great example. Let's see. Like, you know, we've got one thing of wire, one sparker, but we've got like three stacks of oh, he's not interested in that. We've got multiple stacks here of a lot of things, like rich meat, regular meat. Let's see. So he'll take those off our hands. It's not much, but... basically anything that we have more than one stack of right now. Unload on this guy. And we're getting fairly rich doing this as well. So, I'm also wondering if we shouldn't look at some of the armor that he has, because I know that we have some resources for things that, let's see. I'm such a friggin' pack rat. Okay, good. At least he'll take meat. Because we're only gonna get more of this. And we're down to... we have a lot of room now for carrying things. So that's good. Let's see what kind of modifications he might like. I don't think these common ones are gonna be very good. These are uncommon. That's very rare. That's rare. I don't think we need plus stealth. Honestly, at this point, I'm gonna get rid of even the uncommon stuff. Just free up some space here. We don't need to be looking through this much. That's pretty good. Alright. Okay. So let's maybe we make his wish come true, and maybe we buy something. Let's take a look at outfits. This protects us from corruption damage. We don't get a ton of that. It protects against melee attacks. That's what I would really like. We don't have a Shellwalker heart. I think I actually got one of these on one of the attempts where I died. A Strider heart is what we need here. Or a bellowback heart. So we need hearts of things. Well, he sells very limited resources. He sells potions? He wants wire. I don't have wire. You know what? I will take a few of these. That'll actually be very handy going into our next. We'll take a free sample box, that's for sure. It's 10 metal shards for one of these gambler's boxes. Well, you know what? This is really cheap. We're gonna take all of these. Special mods. It's... You know what? We'll take one of these as well. Oh, that was a whole lot of shards. Holy moly, I didn't mean to buy... Okay, so we just spent 1,350 shards on a piece of crap. Alright. Alright, so anyway. Before we leave here, we're going to say farewell to...
Thanks.
Old Grist. Alright. We're going to our inventory. We're going to treasure boxes, because of these we have many. I want to see what's in these gambler boxes. 3 metal shards. 20 metal shards. Okay, so that's 23... 29 plus 15 is 44, 45, 49, 69, 72, 92, this is it right here, 97. We spent 100 shards to get 97 shards back. So what's on our... 36% shock coil. That's terrible. Alright, free sample box. We got a health potion. That's actually pretty good, all that stuff. I think we've probably maxed out the number of rocks we can carry. That's probably what that is. Well, let's make sure there's no resources here among the new things that... We got some lenses, we got some skins. Let's go ahead and look at our crafting again and make sure that we don't have enough for that needs. Nope, I don't think we got enough to max out any of these. We didn't get the right kinds of skins. We can upgrade our weapon satchel, that's fine. A couple of times. Or a few times. So we can now hold the maximum number of weapons. That's not going to even be important till later on, and maybe never. So, we're going to have taken our wild spending habits, and we're going to go all the way up here. And we're finally getting back to our main story mission. Sorry for the delay. By the way, if you're enjoying these videos, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Let's see how high we can get that count. Definitely appreciate the support. Alright. Glad to be getting back to the action here, though. Alright, we start out. Let's get our bearings. Medicina right here. Or maybe some fire cone root, whatever. Don't be hiding in that bush, little fox.
Can't be too prepared.
Okay, we have filled out our health here. All right. We've got a big sawtooth over there, but that's not the way we're going. All right, cool. We get to light the bonfire. And that cues up our sequence.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Would you start? They'll help finish.
All right. So we've got a pretty big job here. We've got to clear out three camps. So, but there'll be helpers, it sounds like, so.
It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time.
All right, we've got rousing loud speeches behind us as we sneak up on them all. All right, swim, 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 jump. Come on, pig. Pig, how are you going to be trying to get away? Now, you notice we are taking the pigs out in two shots now. That's a big deal. It's a very big deal. We are doing more damage, and that's very good news. You know what? Let's just go ahead and pop back up to 50 arrows. Get our fiery arrows because we got corrupted dino right here. Well, those don't hit as hard. I'm curious.
Well, here it is.
We got that one down pretty effortlessly. I don't think it's going to alert anything. All right. Go all stealthy though. I think we can sneak up on this guy, though he does leave a trail of corruption behind him. Now let's get away from his corruption. Alright, that's good. We leveled up. Let's go hide in the bushes here real quick. We want to get a new skill. Now we're either going to take, let's see, notching an additional arrow or increasing concentration duration. They're both really good. We're going to see how double shot goes because I feel like that will double our damage if we want it to, and that's a lot. So these guys are here to help us clear this out.
Keep moving and keep your eyes open.
We got bunnies and a fox back there.
Do not rest. There could be more.
Okay, so we greeted him.
Bright.
We got a supply crate, all kinds of goodies there. I'm really confused about what I am supposed to be doing right here. Oh, there they are.
I thought.
Good. Last thing we want. This guy's not exactly acting intelligently. I guess we probably screwed the pooch on surprising this place, so... Oh well.
I've got you marked!
Oh, he had a treasure. So we got. I haven't figured out how to notch. I'll have to go back and look at the commands, unless I didn't actually select.
Converge!
Oh, those are my guys I was shooting. Gosh! I keep shooting the wrong army. Sorry, guys. That's not a guy to loot. I mean, our guys are doing quite a fine job of keeping everybody distracted and off of me. So yeah, they cleared the camp. Good job, guys.
The hunt is over.
It was all me. What is this? I don't know. Go ahead and loot the place. Two more fast travel packs. That's good news right there. Ooh, we got purple loot here. What kind of purple loot? All right. Who knows? It says it's 164 paces up this way. We shall see. Okay. So we got a couple places, and these places, they're guarded by corrupted creatures. Like, we can still sneak up and do silent strikes on them and crap, but we want to get away because that hurts. Gotta be very careful here if we don't want to attract too much attention. That one didn't hurt us, thankfully. We'll work on... That was a scrapper heart. That might actually be one of those items that we need to buy a piece of purple gear. This is where we want to sneak up on some folk.
Let's make this quick.
That's not what I was aiming to do. I guess I should have waited for a prompt. They do have more health. It is a little more difficult to take these guys down. Thank you. goodness. You are a bad boy. Alright. Not the way we wanted to go about this, but it worked. That was a lot of them, too. At least we got the bigger guys down there. It was all watchers. I don't know what freeze grime root is for, but I'm sure we'll eventually figure that out. Okay. So, that's right. So again, I'm not seeing any humans here, but it says that this is where I'm supposed to be. Okay, there we go. Oh, we get to come at these from above. Don't try to get away, little doggy. We're gonna go ahead and tag all these guys so that way we know exactly where our enemies are. Doesn't seem like that fearsome of a place. Get him in the head.
We got us a corpse over here.
Oh, crap. Not good. We are just
too fast.
Nope, yeah, we alerted all the friends. That being said, these guys still go down like a sack of potatoes.
Get back in there and fight.
Oh man. We fell down the hole. Oh gosh, we're one hit away from death.
Night comes!
Like, we had two health. Just like this guy over here. Killed the wrong guy.
Damn you all!
Man, these guys are coming out of the woodwork. I didn't realize that we had this many. They must have sounded the alarm.
Father Nora!
We did it for all, Mother!
Alright, we cleared the camp, though. Even if it was quite sloppy. Drink a little bit of potion so we're not taking as heavy from our medicine pouch, which we're still burning through. Lots of supplies in the crate here. Alright. Man, bodies on bodies. Yay, potions. I'm kind of enthused that we were able to increase the size of our potions bag a while back, so we're not, like, limited to 3 or 4 potions. You know, we can hold, I can't remember if it's 6 or 9 that we hold right now, but regardless, it's pretty good. I think that's everything. Oh, there's another box over here. You know what? While we're at it, I want to see treasure boxes. We got 3 more treasure boxes. See, these are good because sometimes you get wire out of them, and wire has actually come in short supply. We probably need to kill some more dudes. Some more robots. Because wires are used for those traps. Alright, we just have 1 camp left to clear. Over this way. Fall in the hole. Fantastic. Bunny skills get us out. But those traps are so good, it's hard not to take advantage of those. Okay.
Never know when I might need these.
I know when you're gonna need those. It's gonna be right up here. Getting to where I can spot the berries before they even show up. Tag. 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 Okay, lots of guys here. So let's see if we can't be a little better here about sneaking in. Because the last camp's sneaking efforts. Okay. Hopefully that didn't alert anyone. You know what? We're going to do this the other way. Rather than sneaking in. We're just gonna blow that guy up, let everybody else question it, and we're gonna run off.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
This guy got a blaze canister on his back.
Whose body is that?
It's behind something.
You won't survive this.
I'm pretty sure I will.
Couldn't hit him.
Taking hits near the signal fire.
Concentrate on your target.
Holy moly, Batman.
Shadow, take you.
surprise.
Got him over here.
It's one of our guys. All right, we're going in for the beating.
Don't give up yet.
They are really literally ignoring me.
Victory!
I knew we could do it.
Thanks. Oh, mother, that's over.
So we killed all the cultists. And then now we gotta go to the tallest tower. I know that there's more loot to be had in this area, so let's clean this up. This mission's gone pretty smoothly.
Can't be too prepared.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and heal up. Got a good supply of medicine and potions now. So getting caught in this moat is really bad during that fight. That's the moral of this story. Don't get caught in the moat. Now we gotta figure out the tallest tower over here.
I'll shake it out later.
It's over. Oh man, we have to go all the way back around here. Okay. Bunny. Sorry, little bunny. Is the tallest tower really all the way over there? I'm very confused. Oh, yes, indeed it is. That is a huge tower. So yeah, we're up to 25 damage. I'm sure we're eventually going to get much better weapons that will do even more than that. Good night. This is like the freaking zoo over here. We got... Thankfully, the turkey just ran a big circle. Came right back. We got some corruption over there. We don't need to go that way anyway. Where is this sending us? It's sending us quite a ways away, actually. Okay. This is so confusing as to where this wants us to go. We're just gonna keep heading this direction, though. Nope, we don't need that plant. I love this twilight setting here. When I say twilight, I mean like the time of day, not shiny vampires. I love it. Wow. Oh, okay, that's where...
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Good you told him that. He was gonna be careless if you didn't tell him to be vigilant.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
All right. Here. Varl, wait up. Wait up, Varl. Hold on, we want to... I want to take a look at our skill that we unlocked here. Use R1 while aiming to notch an additional arrow on all bow weapons. I feel like it didn't do that.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far.
I see.
Ruins. I thought you trusted me.
So it's not while you're aiming.
How would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
It's while you're not aiming. Okay, so we got lots of guys around.
Up you go.
Take my hand.
All right, and if you want to see the shocking conclusion of our mission here, Revenge of the Nora, tune in next time. Thanks so much for watching. Give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Until then, this is Savage Sasquatch, and I'm